making. Oh, nah. So, I'm gonna be making pig's head, so yeah.
So the first thing you need to do is get flour. Cocoa. Then you need a Tupperware to put it in. And olive oil. And vegetable oil. And apparently my dog likes to eat vegetable oil or flour. Likes the oil and the flour. Cocoa. Okay. So first, you get some flour. It doesn't really matter how much. You put it in the Tupperware, like flap. And then now you use your vegetable oil. Don't put very much vegetable oil unless you and then that's done. Oh yeah, you also need something to stir it with. Or you can just, you need something to stir it with. I'm gonna stir it with a pencil that is not sharpened. Heat blanket, sitting on a heated blanket. Okay, then you stir and you stir and stir. Yeah, you need lots of vegetable oil. In goes the I hope it's so much that you can't see anything, any flour. But you don't need as much flour. I mean, don't need as much oil as there's flour. Like half of that, I guess. Probably if there's too much vegetable oil or whatever oil you're using. Yeah, you're gonna need much flour. Flour ahoy! And stirring it, and stirring it, and stirring it. You gotta stir it for a while. And once it starts kind of feeling doughy, like kind of like a dough, then you know you've done it right. Because it turns out looking a lot like sand. You just have to let it dry. Wow, this shirt, I hate it. That was so random, but I do hate this shirt. Okay. Then you stir. We just have to wait till it's dry. Yada yada bleh. Yada yada yada. So this is what it looks like so far. Not quite dry yet, but you just stir till dry. Yeah, I'm bored. Okay, I'll come back to you when it's done. So it may take a while to get. So I had to add a bunch of flour, like about that much. I still need to keep adding more. You just have to stir until there is no wetness left. Like literally no wet at all. And especially if you're using a pencil, it might be hard. I don't really know. This is the only time I've done it, and it's been with a pencil. Didn't really feel like going downstairs to get a spoon. There we go. Okay. I still need a tiny bit more. Okay.